Spring opens a winter offensive on the nation's capital, and an army with shovels, 2,200 strong, attacks Washington's worst snowfall in 20 years. Cars blanketed in white as two-foot drifts bury outlying districts, traffic crippled, many trees nipped in the bud. For Washington, March reverses the old adage about going out like a lamb, but definitely. Uncle Sam's Modern Cavemen. The Army's white-clad mountain...